star883.com.
Business supports Star 88.3. It doesn't matter if you're in food, finance, clothing, or home repair. Because you give, you're in the encouragement business. Find out how to get involved and how Star 88.3 can help you at star883.com.
I've been wandering through the desert. Ain't seen a cloud in forever over me, but I believe your rain is coming. Yeah, I've been hanging on the high hopes, cause you're the one who's making dry bones come to life. You're the light I put my trust in. Every word you say is gonna come true. You will lead me to the promised land. Everything you say is gonna happen, even though I haven't seen it yet. I will build a boat in the sand where they say it never rains. I will stand up in faith. I'll do anything it takes with you in my sails. Your love never fails and fades. I'll build a boat in the desert place. And when the flood and the water starts to rise, yeah, I'll ride the storm, cause I got you by my side. With you in my sails, your love never fails.
I'll build a boat, so let it rain.
give the glory to the one who changed my life. It's like a river running, and it won't run dry. Oh, it's simply overflowing from the joy deep down inside. It's that heart that gives the glory to the one who changed my life.
Encouragement wakes up early.
Get your fill with the Brant Hanson Show. Weekdays on Star 88.3.
When I was young, you called my name. I tried to run, but still you came. And you stepped into the dark, 'cause that's just the kind of wrong you are. Seems beyond
And of God you are.
We are messengers. God you are.
This bit of encouragement from Melissa Montana is just too good to miss. Enjoy on Star 88.3.
I just recently interviewed Brand Hansen from our morning show about his book, Unoffendable, and the book series that is out now. And I asked him why he wrote this book.
Well, I didn't know what to do with anger. I grew up with the idea that there's righteous anger and unrighteous anger, so we need to get rid of the unrighteous and keep the righteous. But, like, so how long am I supposed to keep the righteous anger for the stuff I've gone through? Like, even from childhood, like trauma and stuff?
Yes.
And I'll be darned, when I was reading the Bible and studying this, like, we're just told to get rid of anger.
Uh-huh.
Like, it happens. So if it's a common emotion, it's a response to threat, it's for fight or flight, though it's not supposed to be in our systems day after day. So we're actually told to get rid of it as soon as we can, or it'll destroy us.
That's Brand Hansen, and oh, there's so much more to the story. I had a powerful interview with him, and if you want to check out the rest of the stories and about his book, Unoffendable, and the series, it's on my Conversations link right now at star883.com.
Hey, this is Brand, and you may know or may not know that I wrote a book called Unoffendable, how just one change can make all of life better, and it's all about anger and forgiveness, which is a huge part of life and what it means to follow Jesus. Well, now there's an updated and expanded version that's available, and I also did a 6-part video series that goes along with a new group study guide to help people talk about it. This could be used for churches, classes, schools, ministry staff meetings. Forgiveness is a big deal. If you want to find out more about the book or the Bible study series or both, you'll also be supporting Star 88.3 at the same time if you go through this website. It's all at star883.com.
I'm Keith Stevens. Join Donna Cruz and me this weekend for Keep the Faith.
Elizabeth Hasselbeck shares about the value of patience when chasing your dream.
If you blow by your base coach signal to hold up and not take that turn to run home, you better be safe. And I remember chasing down the job at Fox, and I think, I'm being really honest, that I was trying to steal home.
All day Sunday starting at 6 a.m. on Star 88.3.
We worship the God who is. We worship the God who is.
It's tough out there. But the things you sing can change your mood. So at Star 88.3, you can sing along with uplifting and encouraging songs.
Mind if I tell you a secret? A few simple truths about me. Might be hard to believe. Guess I'm just trying to come clean. Sometimes I don't know where I'm going. It's hard to admit where I've been. When I come to the end of myself, this is where I begin again.
WLAB at 88.3 in Fort Wayne.
WEAX at 88.3 in Angola.
WJYW at 88.9 Union City, Greenville.
And WCKZ at 91.3 in Orland.
Came running to meet him. Did you see?